everybody, it's Marissa. Thanks for coming back to see me. This is week 58, here to give you a little update on how I've been doing. Well, I just had a birthday. Yesterday was my birthday. I turned 33, so I'm excited about that. I had a wonderful weekend. I was with my family and with my sweetie yesterday, so I just had a really, really great weekend, and I'm actually off to my last and final birthday dinner with my best friend and her family. So I thought I'd make this video quickly. I really had to watch everything I was eating for the most part yesterday. I will admit I did indulge, but it was my birthday, so I figured why not? I'm gonna do it, might as well just do it on that day. So I had pizza, I had frozen yogurt, but you know, it was just a treat. So everything is back on track today, thank goodness. I still been getting my workouts in before work, so that's been working out great. Just to get it out of the way, I've been really excited about that, the way it's been going. So just to recap, I had my gastric bypass Roux-en-Y surgery on September 13th, 2010, and as of yesterday, October 24th, 2011, I am down 171.8 pounds, which means that I lost 1.8. So I was very happy with that. That also means that I'm closing down on my goal. After some recalculations, I was really kind of off on my numbers with how far I had to go to reach my goal. I am 15 pounds away. So that number is really shrinking, and I'm really hoping I can do it by the end of the year. I'm hopeful, we'll see. I'm not trying to kill myself, I'm just trying to take every day one step at a time and do the best I can, make the best choices I can, and just, you know, hopefully see some results. And you know, I do enjoy, you know, staying active, so that's not a chore because I do now embrace the healthy lifestyle, so should be okay. We'll see. More importantly, I am actually scheduled for my consultation with the plastic surgeon in January 3rd, I believe it is, right after the new year. So I could be looking at my arm lift surgery by the end of January. So I'm very excited about that, the brachioplasty, as it's called. So that's really the only area that I want to get done. I'm not completely particularly bothered by anything else. I'm hoping that with some toning I can be okay, but I'm still losing, so I'm hoping that with losing and toning I can kind of just, you know, help that along, because I really don't want any other surgery other than my arms, and my arms have always been a problem. So that's actually something I'm really excited about, because I'll just be able to fit into clothing better and I'll just feel a lot more comfortable. And I know you get that wicked scar, but you know what, if it's meaning that I won't have the flappy arms anymore, I'm game. So I'm really looking forward to that. I really probably, seems like I'm getting it a lot sooner than I imagined, but I'm really glad that I'll be getting it in the winter as opposed to like more towards spring, because then hopefully by spring I can wear short sleeves. The week has been great so far. I couldn't ask for more. When I look back to where I was a year ago on my last birthday, you know, my life is completely different. So I'm just really happy with the way things have changed. I can't say enough. If anybody's considering gastric bypass surgery, do it for yourself, do it for your health, do it for your life, because really there's really nothing better you can give to yourself than, you know, a brand new life and, you know, getting your health back. And it's a wonderful thing. And I know it seems like a huge mountain to climb. If anybody is at the beginning of their process, if you're just thinking about surgery, it can be very overwhelming, but I've been exactly in your shoes. And just over time, you know, you get the surgery and time builds, more and more weight comes off, and before you know it, you're almost there. And I just never thought I would ever get to the point where I could say, oh my gosh, I'm almost to my goal, but I'm finally closing in on my goal. I mean, that's just something I never ever dreamed for myself that I would ever see, because I struggled with my weight my whole life, you know, and then it really got bad in like the past, I'd say 3 or 4 years, where it just got unmanageable, tied into other issues, you know, health stuff. And you know, it's definitely the best thing I've ever done. So anyway, I hope everybody's having a great week. I don't know where you're at, but here it is gorgeous. The weather is beautiful. So if you're in any nice weather climate, take advantage of that. So anyway, I'll be back next week for another update, and I will check in with everybody then. Take care. Bye.